32 caliber, huh? I see you file the serial number up. Driver's license, just like any honest California citizen. Claire Madigan. Who's Claire Madigan?
Me.
Not according to this thumbprint. Good. Tell the young lady, Officer Fox, maybe she'd like to know who Claire Madigan really is.
Claire Madigan is Mrs. Francis X. Madigan, wife of the contractor. Big house in Coronado, winter home in Palm Springs.
You found this, or stole it, and kept it because you just might get away with the description. Handy in case a traffic officer stopped you. You've been a busy little girl, haven't you? Work, 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 all the time.
I didn't mind. I got plenty of fresh air.
I hope you bottle some of it, smart girl. You're gonna need it where you're going.
Thanks. I don't like you either.
Sergeant.
Now, don't tell me to go easy on her. Did she go easy? Three cracked skulls and two concussions? Why should I go easy?
Sometimes a girl gets trapped by circumstances.
She was trapped because she was greedy. She turned back. Couldn't bear to leave that Marine's wallet.
Sergeant!
All right, you talk to her. Make it real cozy. Woman to woman. Talk about cold. Tell her what to pack for a long stretch.
I see the matron didn't return your lipstick from the property room. Would you like me to get it for you?
Don't bother.
It won't be a bother.
Look, I heard about this routine. First he acts tough to shake me up. Then he turns me over to you. And you're so sweet and friendly, I just blubber all over and spill the works.
You really know the ropes.
Maybe I had some good advice.
From your friend who drove the car? How old are you? How long have you been in San Diego? Are you married?
Are you? Got a guy? Maybe when people have time, they can afford to wait. I never had time.
Does that mean you are married? You're not married. Well, we're just getting acquainted.
Take a look at this. Tell us about Leon Kohler. You remember this interesting little item we found on you? Miniature license plate with car key attached. FXD199. Your car? Sacramento reports this license plate was issued to a Leon Kohler 2 years ago. Now, Mr. Cole lives about 10 minutes from here. What do you want to tell us before we look him up? Was he another one of your victims? Be a lot easier on you in court if you tell us.
You could try kicking me around. I have to warn you, though. It never worked for anybody else.
Major?
Let go of me.
Give a little time to stew. Let's look up this caller guy, huh?